Hi, my name is Ricardo, and I'm the CEO of MegaJogos. Since 2020, we've increased our ad revenue by over 300%, and we achieved that by partnering with Admob. MegaJogos' vision is to connect people and shorten distance with games. We released our first game in 2002, when we launched the first online canasta game of the world. To connect millions of players, we made other local hits and most of the global classics. With all these games, today MegaJogos has about 500,000 daily active players across Android, iOS, and PC. On the ad monetization side, our main challenge was to increase our overall ad revenue without negatively impacting player experience. We use Admob bidding to increase the fill rate and eCPM for all ad units and consequently increase our ad revenue. This also saved us time with daily ad management. MegaJogos had been using waterfall mediation for many years, but we were open to new solutions. In 2020, we learned about Admob's real-time auction. We decided to give it a try and tested it together with new rewarded ad placements and prizes in three of our apps. In just 1 month, MegaJogos' ad revenue was lifted by 40%. We are a huge fan of Admob bidding because it's very easy to set up and to maintain. It also has a lower ad latency when compared with waterfall mediation. In the first year, we prioritized adding ad sources that were more competitive for our audience and were also easy to integrate. Bidding SDK-less integrations were a plus when it came to expanding to new ad networks. In the second year, we began to consider other ad networks that we were not so familiar with and that required SDKs to make it work. The effort was worth it, as over the past 2 years, we increased MegaJogos' ad revenue by more than 300%. With almost no effort required to manage Admob bidding once it's set up, and with Google even handling the remittance of our revenue from multiple ad networks, we gained time to focus on new app developments and to expand into new markets. With the success of this experience, we are planning to implement new ad formats and integrate more ad networks to Admob bidding. We also aim to improve our app's metrics by performing a lot of A/B tests. With Google Admob, we want to continue growing our revenue, MegaJogos' audience, and connect even more people with our games.